It seems a little bit unnatural. That's why after this cast, I'm gonna tie a new lure. I have an idea. Either this could go really good or absolutely be a flop. I'm going to try a crankbait in this really weedy water. I know. But I'm gonna try it anyways. Just because, well, why not? Launch her out. She's gonna probably get caught on weeds. Which is why this might be a terrible idea. Yep, there's the weeds. Not as many as I thought. Fish? That's a fish. Yeah, that's a fish. Oh, it's a tiny one, but it's still a fish. There he is. On the crankbait. There you go. It's a fish on the crankbait. I'm gonna put him back. Had to put him a little bit farther. Some weeds right there. Ooh, fish just chased mine. Awesome. He's right there. Does one. Turret on a hook. Let's catch one. Oh, he sees it. He's seen it. Oh, he wants it. He had her. Don't spit it out. Eat it up. Eat it. He's taking it out. Got him. There he is. I watched him eat the little turd. On a hook. Wanted it, and he got it. There goes, got it out. Feisty little guy. Bleeding a bit. Calm down, bro. Tiny little guy. I'm gonna put him back. Okay. might be a little bit big for the BFS. Fish? Yep, that's a fish. A little bit of a better one. There he is. Couple casts later on that rattle trap. There he is. Definitely a better one. Biggest of the day. Hopefully I catch something bigger. I'm gonna put it back. There he goes. Got one. There you go. There's a better one. Here's the better bass we were looking for. Probably a 1 pounder. Nothing crazy big, but with the glory of God, he gave me this fish. So thank you, Jesus. Yeah, probably 1 pound bass. Maybe slightly under. There you go, put up a pretty nice fight. I'm gonna give him a release.